क्वेश्चन नंबर 104, कोड नंबर Y, पेपर कोड Y. अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन, रॉड मास इज गिवन टू कैपिटल M एंड रॉड लेंथ इज कैपिटल L. वन एंड रॉड इज वन एंड, एट द वन एंड इट इज हिंज्ड एंड अनदर एंड इट इज सपोर्टेड बाय मासलेस स्ट्रिंग. अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन, व्हेन अ स्ट्रिंग इज कट द इनिशियल एंगुलर एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ द रॉड इज, व्हेन अ स्ट्रिंग इज कट then this rod is rotated about this hinge support through weight mg. We know that torque equals to I alpha. Torque equals to I alpha. I is the moment of inertia and alpha is the angular acceleration of the rod about point P. Torque force into moment arm, which is L by 2. The torque force yahan par mg or distance say L by 2. मोमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया ऑफ रॉड अबाउट वन एंड एम एल स्क्वायर बाई थ्री, एम एल स्क्वायर बाई थ्री कैंसल आउट, वन एल से वन एल कैंसिल, एल्फा इक्वस टू थ्री जी अपॉन टू एल. ऑप्शन नंबर सेकेंड. क्वेश्चन नंबर 106. Velocity of a projectile at the initial point A is 2i cap plus 3j cap. Initial point A and initial velocity u vector equals 2i cap plus 3j cap. We know that this is the horizontal velocity component and 3j is the vertical velocity component. In projectile motion, horizontal velocity remains constant, so that at this point horizontal velocity is also 2i cap, but vertical velocity is changed due to acceleration due to gravity, and at the final stage initial vertical velocity reverses at that point, so that final velocity at B point is 2i cap, which is in positive x direction, and vertical velocity which is negative y direction, so that minus 3j cap, and final option is 4. Option number 4. Question number 107. Body which is placed at Earth's surface and its gravitational potential energy at initial point is minus gmm by r. Capital R is the radius of Earth. According to question, when body is placed height of 2 times of Earth radius and at this condition, final gravitational potential energy minus gmm upon 3r. Distance is always measured from center of the earth. We find out change in potential energy of the body will be. Change in potential energy. Change is always final minus initial. Final potential energy is minus gmm upon 3r. And initial potential energy minus gmm by r. Minus minus positive ho jayega. Minus gmm upon 3r. Plus gmm by r, gmm by r common, minus 1 by 3 plus 1, gm ki jagah par gr square into m upon r 2 by 3. So that answer is 2 by 3 mgr. Option number 3rd. Option number 3rd, which is correct.